He does, Mike. I like what I've seen thus far. I mean, it's only been 10 games in, but I'll tell you what, he's active. He has a nice touchdown there, and he's a competitor.
All right, so this time the South Bay Lakers get punished a little.
Build that reputation. As you see, that might as well have been a turnover because it's just a bobble ball, but it goes into the hustle's hand and ends up in a three ball in the corner.
That wouldn't work, though.
Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, you want 2 points out of it. So if you got to bring it back down instead of dunking the ball, that's what you have to do.
That's the fourth assist for Horton Tucker. And I can say I like how he's always taking the opportunity. And LeBron, AD, were having none of it last night. And boy, did they really take it up a notch. All right. Nice dribble drive and finish with a left from Mooney. He had been 3-for-4 from three.
So the resiliency now of this 10-0 Memphis hustle is going to be found out.
Well,
great find by his teammate, longtime teammate and friend, Travis Ware, knowing that they just throw to Andre on the line. It's good.
Oh, but Mooney's been hot.
You know, if there was a little more room on that sideline, GP was ready to jump over that courtside seat.
Four on the shot clock. Mooney looking to get all the way to the rim and finishes through traffic. Nice play there.